Tell you that.
Granted, we will keep you posted on any updates, obviously, on social media and any updates that we see there in terms of the House and Senate returning to their separate chambers for further deliberation.
And we're getting our viewers, Americans' thoughts on this, day on Capitol Hill, January 6th, 2020, with the protesters taking siege of the Capitol, a word that the president-elect Joe Biden used. Senator Tim Kaine, Democrat of Virginia, has tweeted out that he and his staff are safe right now, following the instructions of Capitol Police and praying for the safety of Capitol workers, members of the press, and all here in Washington today. This violence must end now. Donna in Anderson, South Carolina, what do you think?
Well,